getting closer to the Mega Ballistics campus. You'll have to bypass the facility's defenses on your own.
I don't appreciate you stealing that helicopter, but I'm prepared to overlook the incident if you come through for us at Mako Ballistics. Get inside the main complex. Expect heavy security around the perimeter, including automated surveillance and armed guards. Your assignment will be to locate the process weapon that Temple loaded mag rails, so my people can upload a schematic. More later.
You're one of the big city reporters. Thinks she's gonna sweet-talk the management into giving her a peek at the new weapon.
How does the groundskeeper know about a classified prototype?
I was in on a consultation. That sucker they built shoots through walls. I'm supposed to keep an eye on the ecological impacts and not go too close to the rear of the complex.
I'd really like to see it.
Well, they only let me go as far as the storage closet, but for the right price, I could give you the code to the front door.
Maybe later.
You didn't hear this from me, but in case you want some spending money, the employee ATM is in Cargo Bay 02 across the courtyard. They never updated the firmware, which means it's pretty easy to hack. Or so I've heard.
This is a security alert. We have information on a possible external threat to this campus. As always, discuss your work with no one outside the company. Communicate electronically only on the Mako network. And starting now, no visitors. Our automated systems won't care whether it's a suicide bomber or your grandma. Be safe. Now let's make a great weapon.
Initiating repairs. Finished.
Thank you. campus-wide policy remains in effect. No visitors. Remember, bots are programmed to neutralize any unidentified individuals. Campus-wide policy remains in effect. No visitors. Dr. Ramachandran, please dial 512. Dr. Ramachandran, 512.
I didn't even know that access point existed.